This is a Mr. Magic Super Blast.
I love you, Mr. Magic, and this is for you.
We'll be right back. Now a freak get tested to go out at night. They like to wear leather jackets, chains and spikes. They wear rips and zippers all in their shirt. Real tight pants and fresh mini skirts. All kind of colors running through their hair. You could just spot by the freak anywhere. Then again, you can know someone all their life and might not know they're a freak until you see him at night. Cause
the freaks come out at night. The freaks come out at night.
Now sit back and relax, put on your headgear. You're ready for a trip through the atmosphere. gonna take you for a ride through the twilight zone. I don't need a spaceship, I use my microphone. So hold on tight, with all your mics, cause I'll be rocking like this for the rest of the night. It's John Bill, y'all, your master rapper. But when I'm on the mic, it's a sheer disaster. Cause MCs rumble when we rumble. Some think it's soft, think because I'm humble. So all you MCs, I hope you feel good this way. Cause in this battle, I'm taking no prisoners. I'm slaying MCs right on the spot. Cause I'm the master of the rap, the doctor of the rock. The jack of all trades, the master of one. And the thing I master, gonna have it fun. We got 3 minutes left to rock this funk. To separate the good stuff from the junk. So get in the groove and feel the sound. And once you're inside, play yourself around. From the bottom to the top, the top to the bottom. Come on, master D, get funky while we got it. Say what? We have a partner from the start. We used to get together at the dark. Sometimes we rap, sometimes we sing. In the summer or the winter, cause it ain't no thing. And ever since our first 10 rounds, side by side, we would throw down. We came here to this here place to serve you all right to your face. Because this champion, our showstopper, we didn't want to use it, but I guess we got it. With the men of the hour, make the ladies scream and holler. Too hot, rock, too sweet, the beef sour. I'm gonna set the record straight, and I hope that it is not too late. If you want the best, I won't settle for less. Put your money on me, I hope you're the best bet. Come on, one for the rubble, one for the trouble, two for the bass,
two bass love,
three for the ladies,
the ladies, the ladies,
so four for the play, 5 minutes of fun, this ain't no dump. So pull your bottom off the tree stump. Ladies real pretty, city to city. But now we're getting down to the nitty gritty. From the bottom to the top, top to the bottom. I'm gonna rock and rock, I still got a power. Rap cream shower, has style and power. And this is our disco hour. I don't know if all of you have heard. So it's up to me to spread the word about the manner we feel. It's got to be real. The wheels are still. He goes by the name of Grandmaster D. So if it's alright with you, it's alright with me. We're gonna rock you people's minds with ease, with some help from the maestro,
if you please. If you please. If you please.
I am the man with a thousand rhymes. Couldn't say all of them in 1 week's time. So I say some here and say some there. I won't say them again, apparently next year. That's why I keep the rhymes on the. And the only one that knows it's a little in me. We're the originator, not the imitator. No one rocks better, no one rocks greater. I'm a special disc, giving wish. All the young ladies' favorite dish. I'm popping fresh, I'm picturesque. Full of charm, got a lot of zest. So let the rapper ecstasy pass the first stone. And then attempt to tip your funny bone. Cause I'm here, I'm there, I'm on the air. So come on, get your funny gear. This disco rocks the best that I've got. Cause I'm too hot to handle, too cold to hold. Too young to quit, too old to stow. Too happy to cry, too sad to laugh. Too smart to school for the IT to clap. Too white is nice as coke on ice. On top of the pile, take my advice. I'm sweet and sour as lemon drops. About ready to go, synchronize your watch. I'm light as jello, smooth as cream. Better than the rest from what I've seen. Hotter than fire, too young to retire. With a special gift to take it one step higher. The doctors of the rock, the masters of the rap. Besides all that,
I'm sorry, your body is a home. Please be under my wing. Your body will be
to tell your crew, but you had to tell Sharon, and she told Cal, then the story rolled on.
on just like a wheelbound. Cal told Didi and she told Pam. The Pebbles overheard her talking to her man. Pebbles told Cookie what she thought she heard, and somehow Eazy-E had got the word. He told somebody I knew from uptown, and they called me up and put me down. Now the whole darn story's been changed around, and that's the reason why I'm not with you now. Because you never should have opened your mouth at all, and I wouldn't have had no reason to make this call.
You got a big mouth.
Neighborhood, and every time I see you, you're up to no good. You're just like a snake crawling on the ground, looking for some new dirt to spread around. Then you stick out your tongue and start spreading lies, and now somebody else has been victimized. You may stop for a while, then you're at it again, and you always got to have the last word in. They call your mouth almighty and tongue's everlasting. You ain't satisfied unless something's happening. You don't have to be there no more than a minute, but you always got to have your 2 cents in it. So for all your big mouths, this dance for you. Something else you can run and go tell your crew. Cause we made the meeting big so we can rock the house, but we also made it big enough to fit in your mouth.
You got a big mouth. A big mouth.
Me and you, one-on-one, against the world. Talking on the telephone for hours at a time, and else I was at your house, but you was at mine. And then came the arguments, all kinds of problems. Besides making love, we had nothing in common. It could have lasted longer, plus it started out strong, but I guess we went about the whole thing wrong. Cause out of nowhere, this came to an end, because we became lovers before we were friends.
Before we go any further, let's your hand, she stole your man. And it was done so sweet, it had to be a plan. Couldn't trust her with cheese, let alone your keys. With friends like that, you don't need enemies. You wonder how long it was all going on, and you're still not sure if your gladiator's gone. You say, well, if she took him, he was never mine. But deep inside, you know that's just another lie. And now you're kinda cold towards people you meet, cause of something that was done to you by some creep. But nevertheless, I'll say it again, that these are the people that we call friends.